Hello guys, just some hidden features on the Ming-Xi 2000S adjustable razor. And I think these features will also be found on the Mercure Future. Now, you've got the settings from 1 to 6, but you can go more than that. So let me show you. So this is number 1. We'll keep turning it up. So you can make a setting 12 for aggressiveness. What you do, so we're on number 6, pull it out, hold from this base plate, and then you can keep turning right up to a 12. Turn it, put it up again. I'm pulling this bit up and pulling, it's like I'm pulling these two bits apart. So look at this now, look look how that's like setting 18. And if we keep going again, if we that's like setting 24 now. That's like setting 30. You see how aggressive that is. I would never use that. But what I'm going to show you, I'm going to take the razor apart to clean it. Now we've got that off, and then we've got the spring. You see, a good idea is to clean the spring. Oops. To clean the spring, I'll get it for you with some petroleum jelly. Just by one moment, with a cotton bud, and going right inside it and outside with petroleum jelly. That's all you have to do. So guys, I had to change camera because I can't get the focus correct on my Sony RX100, and this Samsung Galaxy S7 just as bad. I don't know if I can get focused, but I've lubricated with the petroleum jelly. I've done it inside the Ming-Xi and right inside the head of it as well, and I've put petroleum jelly on the thread. Here we go, it's a bit better now. Really sorry about this guys. Yeah, it's quite hard to focus, but I've just lubricated it very well and done the spring. Good grief, it's so bad. No, I can't get focus lock at all. It always happens when you try to do something. Anyway, guys, I'll put it back together again and I'll show you it working. Okay, guys, back to using my Sony RX100 Mark I camera. Yeah, I've lubricated it all. Wow, so smooth, so slick, not stiff anymore. Remember to take it apart. You just pull this bit up, and you would pull this bit to this way, and you would pull the handle to that way. Just pull them apart. Keep on doing it. That's how you can get a number 12 aggressiveness on your shave. Though, yeah, I've tried it once. That is very aggressive. But sorry for the focusing. It's so difficult to focus on very narrow objects. But yeah, it's, I mean, I got a big jar off that, 375 grams. And that is 375 grams is 13.23 ounces, So that's a lot, and it only cost £1, which, if I convert on the money thing I've got here, £1 would be exactly $1.37. I got that from Poundland here in Glasgow, Scotland. Anyway, guys, I hope this video is useful, but sorry for a camera angle. My camera setup is not very professional. I'm using a little £1 tripod, which is $1.37, a little plastic tripod which sometimes falls over. Well, guys, one last thing. After you've lubricated your razor, very important, keep doing this maybe about 30 times, so you can get it to work, just to lubricate it. Okay, guys, that's it. Take care. Bye.